In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to install and use the Canva app so you can design your own images on your mobile device. Stay tuned. Hi, I'm Sarah Nguyen, your online marketing strategist, helping you grow your business using social media with ease. If you're new to this channel, consider subscribing for all of the latest product reviews, social media marketing tips and training. And at any time during this video, make sure you check out the description to links to all of the resources mentioned in this video. Canva is an amazing design tool that allows you to create beautiful graphics without any design experience or needing to learn complicated software like Photoshop. Let me show you how to install Canva on your mobile device and how to design using the Canva app.
To install Canva on your phone, if you're on iPhone, go to the App Store. If you're on Android, go to the Google Play Store, search for Canva, and then click on Canva Photo Editor to install this to your device. Once Canva has installed, you can click open. You'll also see the Canva icon appear on your device as well. So we'll go ahead and click on that now. This will open up the Canva app and you can log in using your Canva account. If you haven't got an account yet, you can sign up as a new user. So go ahead and enter your credentials to log into your Canva account. Once you've signed into Canva on mobile, you'll see in your designs, these are the same designs that you have saved on your desktop version, and you can access them in your Canva mobile version too. So if you needed to edit an image on the go, you could do this from the Canva app. If you scroll across the top, you'll see little icons for Instagram, Facebook, Facebook cover, and a whole bunch of other components. And these are all pre-sized by Canva with templates for you. So if I clicked on Instagram, I can see all of the different Instagram templates that have already been pre-sized for me. If I click on a design, once again, there's free versions and paid versions. I'm going to click on a free version. I can start editing the design. I can tap on the text section here. If I double tap on that, then I can change the text. I can also change the color of the text. And I can also change the image. So I can choose images from my camera roll, or I can choose images from Canva's library. So I'm going to scroll and I'm going to select an image there. You can also choose images by searching for them in the search bar here. And this will bring up all of the images in Canva's library that you can use associated with the keyword that you've typed in. You can also play with the filters on the images just like you would on Instagram or Facebook as well. If you click on the plus button in the bottom right-hand corner, this allows you to add extra text, extra graphics, or to change the templates. If I click on the text button, you'll see the text templates that Canva have the same as you would get on the desktop version. So I'm going to add some there. I can resize it by dragging it. I can change the color of it really easily, simply tapping on it. If I click on that plus button again, I can add other elements, scrolling through the section here, or I can search for the elements. Let's say I wanted to add something or some kind of heart. Then I can add that there. Once again, resizing by dragging it with my fingers and pinching it and just moving it to wherever I wanted to move it. Now, once I'm happy with the design, I click share and Canva will start to save the image for me. I have the option of saving the image to my camera roll, or I can share it directly via my iPhone to different apps. Then I click done. So let's say I wanted to upload this image to Facebook. I would click on the Facebook app, I would click on photo, and it would bring up my camera roll, and there's the image there that I just created with Canva. I click done and it uploads it straight into whichever social media app that I want to use. So that's really cool. You can create images and upload it straight to social media from your mobile device using Canva's app. If I go back to the Canva app, and I click across the top section, you'll see that the templates will open up for each of these different elements, whether I'm looking to create a logo or a flyer or a photo collage. There are so many different templates already set up for you. So all you need to do is go in, click on a design that you like, change out the image, change the text, change the color, save it, and you're good to go. It makes designing really easy because you can design from anywhere as long as you have an internet connection and the Canva app. Canva have more designs coming very soon, but essentially there are so many templates here that there's definitely enough to get you started.
So there you have it, a step-by-step walkthrough showing you how to install the Canva app and how to use the Canva app to design on the go. If you found this video useful, give me a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And if you're looking for more ways to grow your business using social media, make sure you grab a copy of my social media checklist. It's a super simple guide to help you get up and running with social media on the major networks so you can start leveraging the power of social to generate more leads and clients with ease. To get your hands on it, simply click on the link in the description below, and thanks for watching.